Now, 4029 weather with meteorologist Matt Devin.
Well, good Monday morning. Hope you're having a great start to the day so far. Hope you had a great weekend as we take a live look on our Fort Smith Tower Cam here. A beautiful, beautiful shot as the sun continues to rise as we speak. A little bit more cloud cover, at least around Northwest Arkansas. Let's take a look on radar to show you the reason why we at least have some of that cloud cover at the mid to upper levels of the atmosphere. You know, this morning I am picking up on a couple showers and storms, at least around extreme northeastern Carroll County, as they continue to move off towards the east, but at least around Oak Grove, seeing some of that light to moderate rain. Nothing severe, and it will continue to move off towards the east, but area-wide, at least around Fort Smith, River Valley, we're all clear at the moment. But let's recap with some of those headlines, at least to start your work week. Another hot afternoon, a couple pop-up storms are possible for today. However, later on tonight, all the computer models are hinting at a massive storm complex that will move through at least the majority of our area, and that would be later on tonight, the time frame, probably late evening into the overnight hours. And because it will be overnight, definitely want to have those weather radios handy for at least the possibility of some of that severe weather. But talking about Fort Smith, the streak continues. We had 100-degree heat into the weekend. The number is currently at 34 degrees of 100-plus degree days. But if you think it's bad around our area, Wichita Falls, Texas, 47 days straight of at least 100-degree heat, and that streak will continue for today. They have 100s in the forecast, at least over there. Upper 70s, lower 80s, give or take, around our area, 79 in Fayetteville, 81 in Springdale. Further down to the south, temperatures area-wide, 80 in Fort Smith, 84 degrees in Mena. They actually hit 73 a couple hours ago, so temperatures on the rise over there. 79 degrees in Poteau and 77, at least around Sallisaw. For tonight, though, the Storm Prediction Center does have us with at least a slight chance of severe weather. And if we do have severe weather, I think we would have at least damaging winds with a complex of storms that will push off towards the southeast. And once again, the time frame late evening into the overnight hours, heavy rain, gusty winds, and at least a lot of cloud to ground lightning, a possibility. That would be later on tonight. But at least the good news, we pick up some much needed rain. 103, though, around Northwest Arkansas for today, partly cloudy skies. Now, I do want to point out, notice the wind, quite a bit of wind out there. And if anything does spark as far as wildfires go, it most likely would spread pretty quickly. So I just wanted to point that out. Quite a bit of wind out there out of the southwest, 15 to 25 miles per hour, 7-day forecast all throughout the week for Northwest Arkansas. 89 degrees for Wednesday, at least for a high temperature. I'm sure that's going to feel good. 92 degrees on Thursday, and then by the weekend, temperatures not as bad. Lower to mid-90s, even 68 degrees to start your Sunday morning. 101 for a high temperature tomorrow for Fort Smith, River Valley. And if the 7-day does verify, Derek, that would break the streak. Let's hope a 100-degree heat that would happen on Wednesday, and then once again upper 90s for Thursday and into the weekend. So yeah, let's hope.
About time that streak gets broken.
About time,
let's keep our fingers crossed. All right, Matt.